Alright guys, welcome back to my YouTube channels with regard to how to draw head posture, how to draw the basic techniques, how to start up. Usually I start with the shape of a spear as such, like this. I like to start with pencil first, like that. And depend how you want it to be. If suppose somebody face you want it to be looking that way, you put the central line like that. Start with that. Or if you want it to be looking directly, you look straight there. Okay. Or you want it to be that way, the same. I'm gonna do looking slightly toward to the left side, right. I'm going to start it this way, like that. So there is the basic setting. Okay. Like that. Okay. So now you can see already. So someone's face should be pointing that way, the setting. Right. Now on the side up here will be slightly flat that way. Okay, put it that way, right? Then this is the center. Now we need to find the setting of the eyes. Suppose like that. Okay, point that way and point it that way. Yeah, so this is the setting of the side of the ear and looking that way. So now set this setup. Now we find the setting of the eyes here that way, also going that way. So you see point that way. So it's try to be as symmetrical as possible in this kind of angle, and just guessing for the pointy nose. The nose will be this side. Again, try to find it that way, like that, and the mouth like that. You see. You may have seen my previous videos. I was drawing a portrait of a Rasta man. So today I'm going to draw the Punjabi man. So now that I found that setting, okay. So the nose has to be the pen really. Because you see a bit that, so you're supposed to see a bit of that shape like that as well, but tiny bit. Right. So now I'm going to define this space flat on that side. So this is pointing that way, and this is pointing that way, but this is somehow slightly this way, okay? So like that. You can see at least, and this of course is like this pointy, okay, put that, see, so let's apply this mirror this. Let's undo that. So now it's different. Okay, so usually you put this way for the lips along there. Okay, like that. You can add a detail after. At the moment, the way I do it, the easiest way to draw a portrait is to put roughly the position to make sure they are correct before I add the detail or sharpening it at the end. Now that we have the rough idea, going there, going there, and going there. So if you look at properly, look again, the line is this way. One, okay. Two, slightly flat there, and the nose is going that way. Go there, and that side position will be mirror this opposite. Okay, so like that. One, two. One, two, one, two, okay? So this is how it works. Okay. So there's the line there to make it easy for you to understand. So now, just imagine, now we're going to do the eyes, okay? Imagine that the eyeball are round, just like that. Because that's how it is. Then you add a detail there, eye shape, depend really. Okay, that is over there. get the idea now. But of course, the Punjabi Sikhism, dubbing Tradmak will be a bit of classic mustache, isn't it? The iconic mustache. It's up to you really if you wanted to add that. I think that's synonym to having hairy face. To my Punjabi friend, don't get me offended. Don't get offended. This is simply drawing basic techniques to draw. And I have to say that I am really interested in the faces, looking at my friends' Sikhism faces, Punjabis. They do have a beautiful looking faces. So like that. So now, that just is a setup. So right guys, this is the final products of this drawing of Mr. Singh. I'm not going to more detail onto the turban, but for now this is enough to show you how I started set up the angle of the head posture. And now as you can see, the hairy facial of Mr. Singh. Do apologize to Mr. Singh out there. I'm not trying to stereotype you, but this is purely basic drawing techniques for those who are interested in portrait drawings. And I hope you like it. And do drop some comments if you have any idea how to make my drawing techniques explanation more much clearer and better in the future. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this is worthwhile information for you. Thank you very much, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.